described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
NASA Jet Propulsion Lab presents Ask an Astronomer, W5 star-forming region.
This infrared picture from NASA's Spitzer Space Telescope shows the birthplace of thousands of stars in an area of space called W5.
It resembles reddish circles of thin clouds.
The empty spaces are where giant stars have blasted away most of the gas and dust.
One empty space is large and shaped like a heart.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.